I don't want to integrate into some aspects of Britishness.
What wouldn't you want to integrate into?
I don't at all care for the intensely drink-based culture. It's
that's
not for me.
That's not British.
It is British, of course.
That's the site. One
British.
Bad example
British.
Of British culture.
No, no,
cited
it's my choice.
Typical.
Whether it's bad or good, I'm not
saying. Nor do I. What's the relevance? Yeah,
so, but when you say the British, you know,
you identify British as binge drinkers.
Yeah.
Really?
Yes.
Extraordinary generalization about a whole
race. Yes, I do actually. And you believe in freedom of expression?
Yeah, very much so.
So you wouldn't mind if we had Osama bin Laden here on the programme?
No, I'd at least know which address he was at.
Well, supposing we did a secret interview and you allowed him to speak in the name of freedom of speech, would you allow it?
Well,
would
we
you
do
applaud
broadcast
it?
Osama bin Laden on television every time he makes a speech. He gets quite good coverage, as I remember.
Al Jazeera mainly, but would you think
but
that was a good idea?
No, and it's then repeated and every single newspaper
but
publishes a transcript.
Do you think that's a good idea?
Yeah, of course.
So you are the ultimate freedom of speech.
Well, so well, I think that...
You?
What,
I don't believe in absolute freedoms of speech.
There are some...
So you think Al Jazeera shouldn't show his videos?
There are some that I wouldn't have shown, yeah. I feel quite uncomfortable.
Where you think there might be some sort of signals to terrorists?
Yeah,
to
and I also feel that Nazi propaganda shouldn't be shown on TV. I don't think racists should get...
What about Gerry Adams? Because if you think, remember, in the 1980s, the Conservatives banned Gerry Adams' voice.
But he
which was
an
ludicrous.
Official spokesperson. He wasn't hiding in a case.
You just say that there were times you shouldn't
show. There are limits to absolute freedom for me.
Where do they land?
I would never allow Nazis onto our television screens to say what they think about Jewish people. I just wouldn't.
How do you form that? Who forms that judgment? Is there some little elite panel somewhere?
I think
that
societies have to form that judgment. And we have a law in Europe about denial of the Holocaust.
You make martyrs of people. And David Irving, for example. He's the ultimate example of this. David Irving makes himself look a fool every time he denies the Holocaust.
Yeah.
Has to happen between now and the elections that are coming up is that the media has to be kind of controlled in terms of how often Farage gets to rule the airwaves.
Well, hey, if you're good enough for a job, you get a job, don't you?
Take his advice, don't apply. It'd be great if you lot just went away, white middle class men. We'd just walk in, wouldn't we?
Right. Is that not a racist comment?
Of course.
I am Iraqi. I am Kurdish. In past 30 years, I have seen so much tragic, no human being in this world ever witnessed this first time. This is a war, this isn't a picnic.
For me, it was the first time in my entire life I have ever had that opportunity to go face to face to those people.
Every single day, every single hour, I get the update news from Iraq. Does anyone ask us, how do you feel?
Go on, I'm asking.
We want this war more than anything on this planet. Okay.
I totally sympathise with you, but I think it's very, very important. I do sympathise. Please don't tell me that I don't know and I don't know.
Could you look at my eyes? I've been in a prison repeatedly raped. You haven't got a clue. You don't have a clue.
Sorry. I'm sorry, this is just emotional blackmail.
Excuse me.
You have to let go.